Hello everyone. This class we are going to learn about formats of writing informal and formal letters. So letter writing. Formal letter, points to remember. Try to avoid starting with I, capital I. Keep sentences short and to the point. Do not use contraction. I have, won't, etc. The contraction should not be used. End with a short sentence that anticipates the response of the address. Response of the addressee. The tone in an informal letter is polite and impersonal. Use passive voice where possible. So, letter to editor, important points. Begin with a reference to a recent development, event or issue. Give details of topic, bring out cause, effect, relationship. Offer suggestions or solutions. Do not ask the editor to solve the problem as he can only voice your views, ideas. Remember that a leading national daily means that newspaper that is popular across the country and is circulated on the every basis. Format, formal letter, sender's address, date, receiver's name, designation and address. Subject, underline the subject. Dear sir or madam. Content. Para 1. Opening statement, introducing oneself, stating the purpose of writing the letter. Through the columns of your newspaper, I wish to highlight or bring to your notice. Express my concern. This is with reference to. This is to bring to your notice that. Paragraph 2. Reasons. Advanced. Describe the nature of the complaint or problem. Cause and effect of the problem. Cause and effect. We have to mention. Paragraph 3, suggestion to solve the problem at an individual level and as a group. I feel that, in my opinion, I suggest that. Paragraph 4, closing statement. I hope, I would request you to. I look forward to yours faithfully, truly. Yours sincerely, yours obediently. Then sender's name, informal letter, sender's address, date, salutation, dear, my dear, dearest. Content, paragraph 1, introduction. Paragraph 2, purpose of writing the letter. Paragraph 3, conclusion. Subscription, yours lovingly, name. Formal letter. A letter to the editor of a leading national daily requesting him to publish an article in his newspaper on this issue to create awareness among Indians. From name, 56 MG Road, Greater Kailash, New Delhi. To the editor, Hindustan Times, Kasturiba Gandhi Mark, New Delhi. The date you should write in the right hand side, above the letter. Subject, the meanness of poaching at Indian Wildlife Reserves. Dear sir, this is with reference to a show on a National Geographic channel regarding poaching at wildlife reserves in India and the role that the wildlife mafias are playing. The situation is a cause of concern to all, as more and more animals in these reserves are falling prey to man's greed and callousness. The wildlife mafias have penetrated the very heart of famous animal reserves like Jim Corbett National Park. The killing of tuskers has become rampant, resulting in a sharp fall in the number of elephants at this reserves. All indications prove that the police are either hand in glove with the poachers or are doing very little to trace the man responsible for such a crime. Rising prices of ivory and the popularity of Indian ivory in foreign markets has led to the killings of these animals. The stark reality struck recently with the killing of rhinos in Gazaranga during the visit of Prince William and his wife. The practice of culling of Nilgais and of leopards which stray into human habitations is not just a heinous crime, but it is also harmful to the environment. The government needs to make a stricter laws against poaching, hard steps against the criminal, and increased awareness among the masses can help the issue. After all, it is our duty to protect our animal reserves. I hope that timely action by the concerned authority will contain the damage already done and create safer habits for animals. Yours faithfully, and the name. Sample letter for informal letter. Your friend who has just moved to a hostel is not able to adjust very well there. Write a letter to him or her advising him how to settle in a new environment. Your Nimas, inviting, living at M40 Subhas Nagar, New Delhi. Write your name and address, New Delhi. Write the date, the right hand side top of the letter. Dear Madhav, I received your letter and was very glad to hear that you have taken admission at a premier school. However, I felt sad that you are finding it difficult to adjust to the new place. In this letter, I shall give you some tips on how to settle down in new environment. First of all, you should befriend students who share the same interests as you. You can refer to like-minded seniors for help with your way around the school and the hostel, as they are people with an experience of the place. Then you can read up about the history of area and its special attractions. This will arm you to deal with the local people. You can visit the local markets and other tourist spots to understand the history and culture of the city. But be wary of people who might mislead and trap you. I hope you settle in the hostel soon. Do convey my regards to your parents. Yours lovingly, name. Inculcate the habit of disciplined driving. Use the following clues and write the letter in not more than 20 words. Race driving, both dangerous and an offense. License to drive is not license to kill. Causes of road rage, intolerance, lack of self-discipline, sense of superiority on owning a bigger vehicle, family and work-related stress, absence of severe penalty for defaulters, avoid road rage, be a disciplined motorist, no traffic rules, be courtesy to fellow drivers, start before time if you have an appointment, maintain your cool, don't carry stress while driving. Write a letter to editor of Hindustan Times about the disregard shown by the industries near the rivers towards the environment, causing water pollution by discharging their chemical waste in nearby water bodies. Follow the format. You may use the following hints. A whole range of industries discharge their effluents into the river water, affecting adequate life, leading to many waterborne diseases, reducing the drinkable water on non-potable water. Write a letter to your brother who has recently recovered from high fever, advising him on how to stay healthy during the rainy season. You are Shiva Shivani. You can make use of your names, whether he or she. We may use the following hints. Most people are prone to fall sick in the monsoons. Avoid food from roadside stalls. Avoid getting wet in the rain. Use precautions against the mosquito bites. Stay clean and bath regularly. Drink fresh and clean water. So make use of these hints and information and write a clean and neat formal and informal letter.